Hello. If my audio quality is a little garbage, it's because I'm on my laptop somewhere else using a different mic. I'm in a hotel. I'm doing a workshop in San Diego, and I'm using this time to try to get a steady in. Like I've been trying to tell people, I'm going to try to do this every day, if not every other day. If I skip a day or two, that's fine. Today we're going to continue what I tried to study last time, and my goals this time are to, again, have more understanding of the subject matter. Last session I was just kind of just shooting into the dark, and then now I feel like I have a little bit more focus. I'm going to try to focus on just structure, see if I can capture structure a little bit more effectively. So let's see how it's going to go. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and put some jams on, and then transition out of this. But since I don't have my second monitor, you're going to see all the interface, but it's okay. It's no big deal. So, let's go ahead and put some jams on. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Oh, wait. Wait. As I said before, throughout the demo, I might stop and talk about what I'm doing. I might not, or throughout the studying. But definitely at the end, if you want to skip to the end, I'm going to talk about my thoughts about what I learned and what my focus is going to be for the next session. Anyway, enjoy, and see you guys on the flip side. Actually, I like the music. I'm gonna keep it on. Just turn it down a scooch. I don't know if it's still going, but anyway, yeah, this was actually pretty eye-opening. As I was doing it, I realized that I need to have a stronger sense of how the planes of the face work. So I think in the next study, I'm going to actually do more structural drawing. This was still just kind of like looking at what I see and then just try to apply it. And then I'm going to try to do some more construction and reevaluate what I've drawn and what I did wrong, how I could have improved it. But what I did here too was actually look at the colors of some of these images and try to slash them together. I was also trying to see if I could add elements of design that I saw on the other image to this, just to make it my own so it's not just a perfect replica of the music. Let me just turn it off. If you can't hear it, then don't worry about it. I can hear it. But yeah, like the biggest takeaway was just that having more structure and more understanding of that structure will be really powerful. And one thing that I think, like I was getting into, was that I really realized as well was that the idea around doing this is just to get a better understanding of how to draw faces of different types of people that I don't normally draw. It made me realize that a lot of the stuff that I'm missing is just I need a better foundation of how to construct a face that's not based off of some sort of generic face of just features like eyes, nose, and mouth. And I actually do have a way of doing this that I used to do in the past, and I think I'm gonna go back and approach it and really sharpen that blade, and so that way this whole process will be easier moving forward. Yeah, and then ultimately what I'm gonna do is just a drawing. Without any reference, and just take all my studies into account and do my best job without looking at any reference, and then go back and take notes of what I could have done better. This image might not be good, but that's kind of the point. I'm just studying and trying to get better. And so, thanks for studying with me. I appreciate y'all. Have a good one, friends, and I'll talk to you guys on the next study session.